Hello everyone, I'm Sarah Kane and this is Partnership Realty News. Partnership Realty is the biggest company in South Florida. We now count with more than 1,200 realtors ready to help you. Let's start with the news today. Are you thinking of buying a property in Florida but your budget is $250,000 maximum? Although the list is not very large in these places, you can still find homes for this value according to a study in Florida Realtor. Naples, Marion, south side of Lake Okeechobee, LaBelle, Clewiston, and Daytona Beach. To continue, after having a mortgage, you shouldn't do the following things. First, do not close or request a credit. Second, don't make deposits into your bank account without first discussing it with your lender. Third, do not be a co-debtor of other loans. Fourth, do not change bank accounts. And fifth, do not make large purchases. And to finish, with the events occur in Miami, we want to remind you the importance of the inspection process when buying the property of your dreams. Here in our main office of Partnership Realty, we have Home Inspections 21, where Roberto Ayala can help you. If you have any questions, call 561-355-0270. We speak your language. This was Partnership Realty News. I'm Sarah Kane, and I'll see you next time.